ascended forward that every craftsman searches for what's not there to practice his craft. A builder looks for the bottom hole where the roof caved in. A water carrier picks up an empty pot. A carpenter stops at the house with no door. Workers rush towards some hint of emptiness, which they then start to fill. Their hope, though, is for emptiness. So don't think you must avoid it. It contains what you need. Dear soul, if you were not friends with the vast nothing inside, why would you always be casting your net into it and waiting so patiently? This invisible ocean has given you such abundance, but still you call it death. That which provides you sustenance and work. God has allowed some magical reversal to occur, so that you see the scorpion pit as an object of desire, and all the beautiful expanse around it as dangerous and swarming with snakes. This is how strange your fear of death and emptiness is, and how perverse the attachment to which you want. Now that you've heard me on your misapprehensions, dear friend, listen to Atar's story.